1-1 to Nimmo.
That's lined into right center field, and that's down for a base hit, and the Mets will regain the lead. It goes by Chisholm and all the way back to the wall. Escobar is in. Right behind him, Narvaez. The relay throw to the plate. Narvaez slides. He's safe. It's a two-run double for Brandon Nimmo, and the Mets go back in front 5-3.